This is Jeopardy, the summer 2010 game series. Game 3, VTR date 7-10-2010, upload date 7-20-2010.
This is the summer 2010 game series and Jeopardy! Here are the three players for this series. An assistant professor of psychology at Penn State Chenango, Melissa Eaton. A homemaker on Mount Hickory Boulevard, Kathy Mondair. And a librarian at the Community Library of Chenango.
And now the host of Jeopardy, Michael T. Mondair.
To our fellow YouTubers, welcome one and all to the deciding game of our summer 2010 game series. In our last game, Nick won with 26,600. Missa won game one with 5,700. What this means is, should either one of them win game number three, they win the series and all the first place prizes. For Kathy, the magic number is a win and 26,700. So, let's get this deciding game underway right now. Players, please sign in and register with the game system. And we now put you to the test in the Jeopardy round. And as we all know, if you've watched the show before, clues have ranged in value from 200 to 1,000 points with one daily double. 18,000 points available in round one, along with the one daily double. The categories are shots heard around the world. These are notable shots in sports. Name that president. I'll give the term of office. Name the president. These words are in jeopardy. In this category, each correct response is a word formed from the eight letters in jeopardy, which means if your response is a nine-letter word, it's no good. Dr. Phil, Shakespearean counselor. This category's clues were written as if Dr. Phil had counseled characters from Shakespeare. You have to name the character Dr. Phil is addressing. Monopoly, the classic board game. And finally, a little bit of everything, potpourri. All right, Kathy, the base unit selected you at random to start this third and deciding game. Let's play.
Let's start with potpourri for 200.
The answer is a first name for girls. It's also a burger without the bun. Nick.
What is a patty?
Yes, sir. And you take first shot.
I'll take Dr. Phil, Shakespearean counselor, for 200.
So your uncle killed dad and married mom. I say stop brooding, get off your duff, and kill your uncle.
Hamlet.
Yes, sir.
We have a time limit, though.
That's great, Mike. That's great. I'll take the same category for 400.
You say you value your wife's love above the C's word, but you gotta jack it up and see what she needs. It's trust. Who is Othello.
Oops.
Try it again, Nick.
Let's do Name That President for 200.
1993 to 2001. Nick.
Who is Bill Clinton?
Yes, sir.
Stay with that category for 400.
1933 to 1945. Died in office. Kathy.
Who is Franklin Delano Roosevelt?
Yes, and you're on the board.
Shots heard for 200.
His called shot home run off Charlie Root in the 1932 World Series is baseball legend. Nick.
Who is Babe Ruth?
Yes, sir.
Name that president for 600.
Back to that one. 1969 to 1974. Resigned. Kathy.
Who is Richard M. Nixon?
Yes. You're in the lead now.
All right, we'll stay with the presidents for 8.
1861 to 1865. Assassinated. Nick.
Who is Abraham Lincoln?
You got it.
Let's close the category.
And we finish out with this. 1953 to 1961. Kathy.
Who is Eisenhower?
Dwight D. Eisenhower. You got it. And you're back in the lead.
Monopoly for two?
The answer there is. Each time a player passes Go, he collects this salary. Kathy.
What is $200?
Right.
Monopoly for four.
Tokens that are household items include the iron and this sewing accessory. Missa.
What is the symbol?
Welcome to the game.
Thank you.
After beating your own severed hand on a platter, I think killing Tamora and her sons was a cry for help, General. Nick.
Who was Titus Andronicus?
Yes, sir.
Stay with Dr. Phil for 800.
Regan and Goneril got your inheritance, but you married the King of France. Get over your daddy issues!
Was Princess Catherine?
Ooh, sorry, incorrect. Kathy or Missa? Dr. Phil was actually addressing Cordelia in this one. Try it again, Nick. The utility. Nick.
What is the electric company?
You are right, and with that correct response, you move into the lead with 2,800. Kathy at 2,200, Missa on the board with 400. So on that note, let's take a quick timeout and we'll resume after these messages.